worked in the nursery feeding sector for many years and believe that the Minbie teat does represent a significant breakthrough in the way we approach bottle feeding. We believe that Minbie is a breakthrough in the approach of industrial design to bottle feeding. It is specifically designed to complement breastfeeding. All aspects of its unique shape and array of niche features are targeted towards capturing the natural feel and the innate feeding reflex of newborns. The elongated ovular teat shape places the feeding outlet near the same location as breastfeeding and on the roof of the mouth, unlike conventional teats. The nipple does not look like other manufacturers. It is shaped ready to be caressed by the tongue during the natural feeding motion. The new contours make it possible for newborns to continue to feed as they do best on the breast, a truly significant breakthrough. Minbie uses a softer silicone than most other manufacturers, which, combined with attention to detail in the design, offers a more natural feel. Careful consideration has been given to venting the Minbie teat by matching the air intake valve with the feeding outlet size and configuration, so that the feed comes at a natural rate as demanded by the baby. Many conventional teats flow too fast because the air venting is not adequate to provide a controlled flow rate. Minbie's advanced design offers a new level of functionality in a baby's feeding teat.